Five, four, three, two, one, go!
You're driving up the wall. You're regular, original, know it all. Oh, Is off to London to live his best life for God knows how long. So if you do see him at the bar, buy him a double vodka and coke and then tell him to give it to me. And then buy him a drink for whatever he'd like as well. But everyone makes an incredible noise for the one and only DJ Mark Robo! Oh, we're gonna miss you too. Oh. Now for those wondering, DJ David Vigoda will be joining us every Friday night upstairs at Fabuland, moving on. And of course we are open till 4 a.m. this morning. We've got an extended license! Oh, you've been an absolutely incredible audience. One of my favourite things about the 90s parties is listening to them just sing along to the show as they perform. It's good. Doesn't help us fuck up our choreography at all. It's good. Oh, nothing.
I'm just gonna do Lisa Man one moment, but before I do that, we're gonna use their names. Lisa didn't read the cue cards I wrote backstage, so I'm gonna do that for her now. We've got three amazing DJs joining us here at our 90s party tonight. We've had the lovely Pop Chops, DJ Adam Love, and DJ Ivan North! As Nathan Smith will say, you know, the shows don't mean shit, but the DJs really do. So sadly it's Nathan's last night with us tonight. And that is totally unrelated to everything I said prior. No, we love you, Dilly. It is so true. They are the people that set the soundtrack for the night. But also the voice bellowing over the venue. It fucking matters. She is your host each and every Friday night upstairs at the lovely Molly's. Give it up for Lisa Mann!
Oh,
are beautiful. Back over to you, Doug.
Oh, well, look, let's go have a drink. What do you reckon? Come on, have it on, pop the cheese!